Today in this tutorial we are going to learn how to use VLOOKUP in Excel 2007. VLOOKUP is usually used to compare the data of two sheets, and I will show you the simplest way and easiest way to do the VLOOKUP in Excel 2007. Let's start the tutorial. We have two sheets having almost similar data, but there are some differences in column A, and with the help of VLOOKUP we will find those entries which are not common in both sheets, or you can say which are not available in the sheet number 1 or 2. We have data in sheet 1 in columns A, B and C. So we need to take our cursor, mouse cursor, in column D where we want to get the results. Now press function button, it's like here, and type VLOOKUP to set the VLOOKUP function like this. Now select this VLOOKUP and press OK. This will open a VLOOKUP window in front of you, and there are four fields you need to fill with the required information. So that VLOOKUP can bring the correct data and view me. It's very simple and easy. Under the first field, which is called lookup value, you just need to select the column which you want to take as a base to compare your data. Here in this example, I want to compare the data of column A with sheet 2. Now under the second option, which is table array, you need to take your cursor point in this field and go to the second sheet, which is sheet number 2. And select all the data by clicking here. It's a small arrow just below the home menu, and this will select all your sheet data. Select all data by clicking here in this small arrow. Now when you put your cursor in the third field of VLOOKUP window, which is column index number, then you will be taken back to the main sheet where you are applying this formula, but you need to go back again to your source sheet, which is your second sheet, sheet number 2, while keeping your cursor in the third field of the VLOOKUP window. Now we need to see which data we need to compare and consider, and we represent each alphabet which represent a column in Excel. Once you decide which column has the data we need, we will have to assign a numeric value to that column character. Suppose if we want the data of column A, we will type 1 in the third field of VLOOKUP window. And if data we are considering is in column C, then we will type 3, and so on. Let me tell you, A represent 1 and Z will represent 26, and so on. Okay. But in our example here, we are taking data information from column A, so we'll type 1 in the third field. Now we need to type 0 in the last field, but make sure you go back to your sources again, because when you enter 0 in the last field, because when you put your cursor, you will again will taken back to the main sheet. You need to click on the sheet number 2 again and then type 0. Now you can press OK. Once you press the OK button, you can see those data which are same in the both sheets are represented by actual data text, but those which are not found in the sheet number 2 are represented by NA, and these are not found in the sheet number 2. This way you can easily compare our data of two sheets. It's very easy. If you have any questions, just let me know. Send in your comments. I will answer very quickly. Nothing more than is required in applying VLOOKUP value in 2007. I hope you like this tutorial for using VLOOKUP in Excel 2000. Again, if you have any question, type it in comments. I'll try to solve and give my level best. Thanks.